Secret Service arrives after Tom Arnold threatens Trump with severed head. Tom Arnold is in deep trouble. The 59-year-old actor threatened President Donald Trump with bodily harm. Arnold is a rabid Trump hater, but this time he went too far referring to the president's severed head, but that's not all. The freaked-out comedian was caught on video as the Secret Service showed up at his door, and they proceeded to tell Arnold why celebrities are now in their crosshairs. You'll love this. Tom Arnold has been spiraling out of control. The bitter Trump hater showed up on the Tucker Carlson show in October, and it was a disaster. Sweating profusely, his speech was pressured and unintelligible as he tried to promote his new series on Viceland. The show bombed. Arnold claimed he was hunting for damning tapes of President Trump from his past that would be the key to impeach him. Even the failing New York Times blasted Arnold's show. Remember her? Don't cry when you see what she looks like now. 20 heartbreaking selfies taken right before tragedy. Number 10 will make you cry. The logic behind Tom Arnold's hunt is that video brought Mr. Trump into the White House, and video will take him out of it. To call hunt a nothing burger is inadequate. So far, it's more of a nothing buffet, the New York Times reported. Of course, Arnold couldn't come up with any new video or tape on Trump. If anything, the show was a win for the president as it exposed Omarosa Manigault Newman. Remember, Omarosa claimed she had tapes of the president saying the N-word. Ms. Manigault Newman didn't produce that tape, just accounts of staffers agitated over the possibility that it might exist, added the Times. So, on the heels of the disappointment of his hunt series, the D-list celebrity ramped up his attacks on President Trump. Arnold tweeted on October 19, "I say put up or shut up at real Donald Trump."